Good, let's do that again. Now when Gabriella does her inward drops, we're really concerned about where her head position is as she's pushing. We want to see that head up position as she pushes off, then she can look down at the black mat after she's in the air. She's got to throw her hands forward as she pushes to make the dive tip over. Push and throw at the same time. Yeah, all right, that's step one.